not a special place, but a lighthouse. When I close my eyes, I can almost feel the sinuous of my face. And your hands gently caress my shoulders. When the last rays of sunlight would hide behind the horizon, I tell myself, this is the man I want to spend the rest of my life with. If only everything could be like it was back then.
What is this place? Some kind of bunker? What anomaly? That's bullshit. Boring. Path through a cornfield? That can't end well. Old Jefferson. That guy was always a little off.
So, Maddie, how much did you make today? Daddy would be so proud! Tell us, how much did you spend? Did you buy some new furniture? Is the family happy? How's work? Did you brag about your accomplishments? Are your friends jealous already? You're so awesome, Matthew. No! You're a goddamn liar! You're a fraud, Matt! You're living an artificial life. We know full well you don't want any of the things you have. What do you want, Matt? What do you really want? Is what you have too much? Or maybe it's not enough? You lost, Matthew. We're telling you outright. You're stuck at a point of no return. And there's no one here! Except us.
looks like I have no choice but to go through Father's factory. Hey, you old bastard. And I didn't believe you when you said I'd be coming back here.
Shh.
When I first entered the factory, Bella Ganesse, my father's secretary, said to me, "Welcome to the Heavenly Kingdom, Matt. Clasp your hands in prayer and thank your father, for he is the true shepherd of our little community." Goddamn, she was weird. For me, that place was a twisted circus of oddities. A frightening mix of the waxy, porcelain faces of fallen angels who'd overdosed on heroin and their flawed creators. Mentally handicapped Mike, who could hardly speak. Richard with the club foot, after his accident at the mill. Or Mitch. Oh, fuck. That guy was just frightening. Apparently, he was a fisherman once. The police picked him up after someone saw him running around the pier with the severed head of Lawrence Willis. Why didn't they lock him up? I have no clue. But he so much as looked at me and shit my pants. And ruling all over them was he, creator and perpetrator, their shepherd, my fucking father. The bridge is raised, but I think there was a crossing beyond the forest. I hope it still works.
Stop pretending we're not here! It makes us sad when you don't look at us. We're offended, Matt! Maybe we should meet face to face, so you can finally look us in the eye. So you can look at us the way you looked at your fucking father! Matt, will you finally look at us? With fear and respect? You're nobody, Matthew. You're a coward and a liar. You're not worthy of your family. You shouldn't wake up next to them every morning. You should just lay down and die. Go ahead, Matt. Go ahead. Do us that favor. Go kill yourself. Come to us. We want to finally explain everything to you. You were never a bad...